The smog has let up, so you can actually see the skyline now.